is Susan Hudson, VP of Equa Marketing.
And I'm Jamie Edson, Marketing Communications Specialist. And we'd like to thank everyone for joining us today. Today, we're going to talk about Google+ and if it helps build your brand. A pertinent question that has been going around recently is how important is Google+ to search engine ranking? It is easy to assume that since Google+ is a product of Google, the social site will have some, if not full, impact on search engine rankings. For businesses, the benefits of Google+ include not only effective SEO, but also greater business opportunity. Susan, can Google+ help in building a sure practice brand?
Google+ is a social platform that offers practice marketing and branding opportunities similar to those offered by other social media giants such as Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. In addition to this, Google+ is a Google product, so it goes without saying that this social media platform can be a highly effective marketing and promotional tool if used correctly. So let's look at some of the more obvious ways in which Google+ can help practices build their brand, like faster crawling and indexing of web pages. Since 2011, Twitter has denied Google access to its data. Facebook has done the same by setting up privacy settings and by restricting the sharing of data. Because of this, Google has been used by Google+ to find new content. In fact, URLs that are shared on Google+ are not only found by search engine spiders much faster, but the indexing of these URLs is also faster. In short, Google+ data can be accessed immediately by Google, unlike the data of other social media platforms.
Another way Google+ helps is with faster link equity of Google+ posts. Pages and posts on Google+ not only benefit from PageRank, but since links to posts are followed, they clear link equity easily. So anytime you share a link on Google+, the anchor text is viewed as the title of the shared page. However, keep in mind the following. Only shared links, which are the links that show up beneath your post, will be followed. Any other external links that you include in the body of your post are not followed. This means they will not clear link equity. Uploaded images will not pass external link equity. They can, however, help in increasing post popularity and click-through rate. Specific links in your Google+ About page are followed and will clear link equity. Each shared post on Google+ is a mini blog in the making and offers the following advantages. A separate URL. First 45 to 50 characters of the post will appear in the title tag. Similar to a blog post, entries on Google+ can be comprehensive. And any time a post is reshared, it collects internal links from Google+. All of these capabilities work together to improve rankings in Google search results in addition to sending signals of relevance to a URL which is shared by the post.
And last, Google+ helps build author rank and publisher rank. Although Google has not made it clear how relevant author rank will be when it comes to ranking websites, if you develop content, then you need to start preparing for author rank. Here's what you can do. Go to your Google+ profile page, select the About link, and then scroll down to the Contributor section and add the URLs of all the places where you have published your content. Do not add the homepage link, but the actual published URL. This will not only clear link equity, but also, because search results today show author images, this will help in validating your expertise in your area of specialization. Well, this concludes our discussion on Google+ and how it can help build your practice brand. For more information on this and other marketing topics, visit Equamarketing's blog at www.equa.com/hub or email us your questions. We'll get back to you promptly.